Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Fourth Presbyterian Church of Chicago. My name is John Sherer. I'm the organist and director of music here, and it is such a delight for me to be able to play this organ recital for each of you today. I hope that this program brings a moment, just a moment, of inspiration and comfort for every one of you. I'd like to thank Christopher Norton and Fred Hickler in our sound booth who are enabling this program to come to you wherever you are today. On our website, you'll find a great deal of information about the music program here at Fourth Presbyterian Church, including today's program and ways that you might be able to contribute to support our ongoing music program here. Today's program is called Let's Come to an Arrangement, because it's a whole series of transcriptions for the organ. Transcriptions from orchestral repertoire, piano, songs, spirituals, hymns, and so many, many other things. There was a time before YouTube videos, before CDs, even before records, when organists were expected to bring popular music to the crowds in recitals. And so organists played lots of transcriptions at one time. It went out of favor, but now, thank goodness, it's coming back. So today's program is all transcriptions. And when you have 200 stops on the instrument, each stop being a member of an orchestra, well, why not? So let's have some fun with transcriptions for the organ. I'm going to begin with the Fireworks Suite by George Frideric Handel. This is in five movements. There is the overture, the rejoicing, the piece, bourée, and finally the minuet finale. So the Fireworks Suite by George Frideric Handel.